it's organization, a little chaos, but it's getting the kids fed. We have all our tables set up for the different buses. We have a different table set up for the people that are coming car ride, the car pickups. So we have it, that's how we have it organized. That's the only way we can do it, is to be organized. We have a meal plan, and it rotates. We have a ham and cheese sandwich. We have a turkey and cheese sandwich. On Monday, Wednesday, and Fridays, we are serving them a hot meal. Today we have macaroni and cheese and a vegetable, hot vegetable, and then they'll get a turkey and cheese sandwich and a peanut butter and jelly sandwich for the weekend. And then that goes with, we also have cold vegetables and fruit, milk, and a juice.